This time of year is fantastic for spring flowers, and I'm really going to feature on this walk the Tasmanian waratah, which is pretty specky. Bright red flowers, dripping with nectar, and yeah, a bit cloudy today, but she makes for some pretty nice scenery. We'll see lots of views of Hobart, hopefully, if the cloud doesn't roll in too low.